good Thursday morning after a very rainy Wednesday. The heavy rain continues today on and off, and flooding remains to be possible again. There will be slow clearing tomorrow, though, and we're actually going to see probably the worst of the heavy rain between the mid-morning and around 5 or 6 o'clock tonight. After that, the rain should lighten up, but it is going to be a wet stretch again today, as pretty much nothing has really changed with our large scale pattern. We're still pulling up a ton of Pacific moisture, and that's why we continue to see a lot of rain in Louisiana and southwest Mississippi. There's also this rain in Texas and Oklahoma. But the good news is this low pressure system also in Texas. This is what's going to be as it passes through, bringing an end to the rain. After it passes through later tonight and into tomorrow, we will finally start to dry out. Some of us enjoyed a break from the rain earlier this morning, but there's still lots of wet roadways, and that will continue today as those rounds of heavy rain persist. Temperatures again today unlikely to reach much beyond the low 50s just because of the heavy rain, and tomorrow will be an even colder day than today, but at least tomorrow should be mostly dry. Today, we still have to contend with these rounds of very heavy rain. Predictor Plus brings these rounds of rain in gradually through the day. By lunchtime, we should all be getting in once again on the really heavy rain, and that will be continuing to be the case through about 5 or 6 o'clock. This is 6 p.m. Thursday. You can see the heaviest rain is just east of 55, which means for our evening commute, we're going to be dealing with really heavy torrential rain again, a lot of potentially wet roadways, maybe a little bit of flooding in some spots as well. But this should be the last round of really, really heavy rain for us. That is probably going to add another 1 to 2 inches of rain onto our rain totals, though. And that's going to be a major problem as we go for the next couple days. Predictor Plus, though, through early tomorrow morning, takes all that rain out of here as the low pressure system finally moves away. Once it passes to our east, we are going to get that gradual clearing. Few little light lingering showers possible tomorrow, but they should be very, very light. Nothing like what we're going to get today. But overall rain totals between now and tomorrow, probably 1 to 2 inches is a good bet. Hopefully some of us will stay below that 2-inch mark, but rain totals throughout this entire event anywhere from 3 to 6 inches. And that's why flooding continues to be a concern, including river flooding, the Pearl River at both Jackson and Monticello, the places to watch for additional problems. Tomorrow will be a cold and windy day after the showers move out, but look at what we have for the weekend. We had a nice weekend, the first weekend of 2019, shaping up with full sunshine, temperatures in the 60s in the afternoons and 30s in the mornings. Another chance for rain, although brief, comes Monday into Tuesday, but for the most part, after this current system moves out, the week should be dry and it should be mild too.